Hello, welcome to Art Infusion TV. We are visiting here Bormes Les Mimosas History and Art Museum, and I have this wonderful personality with me. She would like to tell us something more about herself.
Well, hello, I'm Marie-Pierre Carniaux, and I work in the museum since for 8 years ago. And I'm in charge of all the exhibitions and temporary and also permanent collection. Permanent collection is made of paintings from the 19th and 20th century, which are from Van Rysselberg, Cross, Benizit, Cazin, and they are great artists in France.
Okay, and what kind of exhibition is happening at this moment?
It's Dali exhibition. It's a great exhibition with works of the surrealist pop. Very, very interesting because it's not paintings, but everything the Dali made films, photos, graphs, everything. It's a very, very interesting, and sculpture also.
Yeah, I've seen it. It's
furniture,
wonderful.
With the canopy, sofa boca, and the Christ in the sculpture. It's wonderful.
It's amazing. And is there something special about this place that you would like to tell everyone that people would be interested to come and see that thing particularly? Or no?
Well, the museum began in 1926, but it is in this building since 85 and 1985. It's a great building, an old building, which was before the council and also school for boys and tribunals and prison also, jail.
And a prison as well.
Yes. And when we begin here to be a museum, it was thanks to a painter which was Emmanuel Charles Benizit, and also another painter, Pescader. Then we've got a lot of things to show, thanks to all the works, the paintings we have, thanks to these painters.
Amazing. And if you could tell us, please, how this particular project started.
Well, it was last year. It was the 1st of April when I met Jordi Casals, was looking for visiting the Bormes Mimosas and the museum, and he explained me his project of exhibition in this museum with his collection. It was so amazing and so great project for us to expose not paintings but everything else that Dali made, and also Dali was my I was crazy for Dali since I was 15, so it was for me a very good project, and
yeah, we all are crazy.
We get 1 year to make it, and what you can see now.
I think it's wonderful. It's really, you can see there's so much job put into this. I love this.
Amazing.
There's such a big and rich history of this place. Guys, you have to come down and see this place. I hope you can make it to this exhibition of Salvador Dali. If you can't, just come and see this wonderful museum, this magical place. Thank you so much for the interview.